A study involving weight loss in women found that a diet rich in healthy oils lowered both good and bad cholesterol. Women who were overweight or obese participated in a one-year behavioral weight loss program and were randomly assigned to one of three diets, low-fat and high-carbohydrate. Low-carb and high-fat. Low-carb and walnut-rich high-fat.
一项涉及女性减肥的研究发现，富含健康油的饮食可以降低好胆固醇和坏胆固醇。超重或肥胖的女性参加了为期一年的行为减肥计划，并被随机分配到三种饮食中的一种，低脂肪和高碳水化合物。低碳水化合物和高脂肪。低碳水化合物和富含核桃的高脂肪。